Perversion of times is hard in Mandarin Chinese. Perversion of times is hard in English.
Thank you.